Hello. In 10 news, Jill Maher's husband and family at court as the man accused of her rape and murder faces a committal hearing. Tough talk. Australian captain Michael Clarke defends the decision to axe four players from the third test team, including his vice-captain.
There's been a number of things on this tour that have not been as up to the standard that we would want as an Australian cricket team, hence our performance.
The new Premier's education U-turn, Dennis Napthain promising to return $200 million in TAFE funding. The eyes of the Catholic world turn towards the Vatican as the church's 115 cardinals seclude themselves in the Sistine Chapel to choose the next pope. And hot streak. It's a record. 9 days straight with a maximum temperature over 30. Officially Melbourne's hottest spell ever. And the heat set to continue until tomorrow. Sunny with a top today of 37.